വെൽക്കം ബാക്ക് ടു മിയറും ആഫ്റ്റർ ഷോർട്ട് ബ്രേക്ക് ഇന്ന് നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ ഉള്ളത് ഇവിടെ ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറാണ് പി എച്ച് ഡി ലൈഫ് സ്റ്റൈൽ ആൻഡ് വെൽനസ് കൺസൾട്ടന്റ് ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ് വാസ്തു ആൻഡ് ഫെങ് ഷുയി എക്സ്പേർട്ട് ഹീസ് ബീൻ മെറ്റ് ബൈ സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ് ആൻഡ് ഫിലിം സ്റ്റാർസ് ആൻഡ് ട്രാവൽ ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് ഡോക്ടർ നേരിട്ട് വിളിച്ച് നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ചോദ്യങ്ങൾ ചോദിക്കാൻ ഒരു അവസരമാണ് 0529611333 ആ നമ്പർ 3537 ഇസ് എസ് എം എസ് നമ്പർ ഡോക്ടർ ആഫ്റ്റർ എ ബ്രേക്ക് വി ഹാവ് എസ് എം എസ് വിത്ത് അസ് ഓക്കെ ബിഫോർ ദാറ്റ് വി ഹാവ് എ കോളർ സോ ആഫ്റ്റർ ദാറ്റ് വിൽ കം ബാക്ക് ടു ദി എസ് എം എസ് ഹലോ നമസ്കാരം മിഴുവരത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം പേര് പറയുക ആദ്യം ആരാ
സംസാരിക്കുന്നത്
ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ ഓക്കെ ടൈം പ്ലേസ് നാഗർകോവിൽ തമിഴ്നാട് അല്ലേ ഓക്കെ
തമിഴ്നാട്
യെസ് ഓക്കെ എന്താണ് അറിയേണ്ടത് ക്ലിയർ ആവുന്നില്ല പറയുന്നത് ഒന്നുകൂടെ റിപ്പീറ്റ് ചെയ്യോ
ഓക്കെ
He's got problem with the job.
Job, yes. Okay, he's also into a business.
Okay.
So your problem business ലും problem ഉണ്ടോ? He's having problems, financial problems with the business as well. So he would like to know about both his job and his business.
He is Makaram Rashi and Uttaradam Nakshatra?
Yes.
Okay. And okay, you don't have Shani at present, but you will be entering the Kantaka Shani in January 2017. So you should take care for that before it comes.
Uh-huh.
And you have even got Chava Dosham.
Uh-huh.
Your birth number 6, life path number is 5.
Uh-huh.
Yes, you should. Your Buddham is actually very, very weak. Do you feel uh-huh. yourself confused, double-minded?
Yeah,
sometime decision power making is low.
Yes, of course.
Correct, yes. And even after thinking 10 times you take a decision, sometime it goes flop or it goes doesn't be in your favor, correct?
Yeah, which one?
After thinking 10 times to make a decision, sometime it is not successful. That decision is not so successful, correct?
That's true. Yeah.
Okay, fine. Your Buddham is actually very weak.
Uh-huh.
Yes, and the Dasha which you are going on is Rahu Dasha, presently.
Okay.
So I will advise you, like, regarding this Rahu Dasha, it is a good news that his February is finishing, you know.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you will enter a Guru Dasha after that. From uh-huh. March so, 2015, okay. yes, from March 2015 to uh-huh. 2031. For 16 years. Okay. So it is a good news that Rahu Dasha is finishing. But I would advise you, if you can do some Rahu remedies, what I will tell you, it can be a little uh-huh. more favorable for you and it can give you uh-huh. good guidance and more stability in the job. And okay. plus as business, what type of business you are doing? Service to the community?
I'm into the oil and gas industry.
Oil and gas industry. That's your business?
Yeah.
Okay. Fine. Yeah, the business is okay, fine. The period is not good. That's why you see the financial instability is there in what you say job also and plus in the business front also. Now, please uh-huh. write the remedies, but do not worry. Rahu Dasha is finishing. So from March, you can expect some yeah. changes or you can say April or May. But the Dasha is just finishing. You know, sometime it takes time to what you say go in the next phase of the planet. Okay. Do not accept electrical goods as gift.
Okay.
Yes. Keep a silver ball, a real silver ball in your room.
Okay, silver ball. Huh?
Yeah, silver ball, a pure silver ball, solid silver. Huh?
Okay.
Not hollow from inside. That you have to keep it. Then you should, whatever electronics you have, they are not working.
Uh-huh.
At home, there will be some electronics yeah. which are not working, tab or mobile or watch, whatever it is.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Either repair them or throw them. Do not keep this type of negativity. It will be in the kitchen also.
I have plenty lot.
Plenty a lot. Do this and wash, mop your house with salt water.
Salt water.
After getting your things cluttered, that means when you finish your cluttering, you know, whatever things. Actually, I will sing I will see that a lot of clutterings are there in your house, you know, lot of unused things which you have not used for maybe couple of years, you know.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, please do that. When you clear off this negativity, you know, positive will come.
Okay.
So whatever clothes, any items which you are not using, give it away, let people other use it, you know. So that is ultimately a good karma, good deed, that if you are not using, let somebody else use it, you know. You can donate all the other things. But yeah, electronics, keep a note that you repair it or throw it, either of the one. And after doing this, mop the house for 3 days with salt water.
Okay.
You take bath with little manjan on every Wednesday. Turmeric, a little manjan. Turmeric,
yeah,
on every Wednesday.
Every Wednesday. Yeah.
Every Wednesday, yes.
Okay.
And I would advise you go for the prosperity pendant number 5. 5 is Budham number.
Yeah.
Even you can keep a crystal pyramid of jade, green color crystal pyramid, 4 pieces.
Uh-huh.
Yes. And regarding... you can also sponsor somebody's pilgrimage.
Okay.
Pilgrimage tour, yes. Somebody's pilgrimage tour. If you sponsor, I think these are the enough remedies which you do, which should wave out the negative effects of the planets, and subsequently you can go, like, you can have a happy 2015.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot. Bye-bye. Doctor, we'll go to another SMS.
Okay.
It's from Amy.
Amy,
yes.
Hmm.
Date of birth is 11/4/1994.
Hmm. Yes. Monday.
Time is 6:55 a.m.
Yeah.
Place is Dubai.
Dubai.
Yes.
Okay. So, in the meantime.
Okay. She would like to know about her future, her job, her marriage, and her lucky stone.
In the meantime, I think.
Yes. ഒരിക്കൽ കൂടി ഇന്നത്തെ ചോദ്യം ഞാൻ റിപ്പീറ്റ് ചെയ്യാണ്. 3rd ഫേസ് നാഷണൽ ഗെയിംസ് എവിടെയാണ് നടക്കാൻ പോകുന്നത് എന്നുള്ളതാണ് ചോദ്യം. പെട്ടെന്ന് തന്നെ ഉത്തരവായിരിക്കുക. സിറ്റിയുടെ പേരല്ല എനിക്ക് വേണ്ട, സ്റ്റേറ്റിൻ്റെ പേരാണ്. സോ SMS നമ്പർ 3537 NTV, സ്പേസ് യുവർ ആൻസർ വിത്ത് യുവർ നെയിം. അതുപോലെ തന്നെ ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറിനെ നേരിട്ട് പോയി നിങ്ങൾക്ക് കാണും എന്നുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ യു ക്യാൻ ഡെഫിനറ്റ്ലി കോൺടാക്ട് മിസ്റ്റർ കിരൺ. ആൻഡ് ദ കോൺടാക്ട് നമ്പർ ഇസ് ദെയർ ഓൺ യുവർ സ്ക്രീൻ. 0502724157 ഇസ് ദ നമ്പർ.
ഓക്കെ, ഷീ ഈസ് മീനം രാശി.
ഓക്കെ.
ആൻഡ് രേവതി നക്ഷത്ര. Okay, her Ardha Shani is just finished in November 2014, and her favorable her birth number is 2 and life path number is also 2. She can go for the prosperity pendant number 2.
Okay.
The dasha which she is going on is Shukram dasha. I think dasha is okay, fine. What is the question, by the way?
She would like to know about her future, job, marriage, and a lucky stone.
Okay. Regarding the marriage, I think it will take approximately, still time is there, I think so, you know,
mm-hmm.
for marriage, because she is quite young. She is just, you can say 20.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can get married at the age of 24 and 25. In the meantime, I think you can concentrate more on the career side. The career is very good, excellent. The dasha is very good. Only you need to work little more harder and be more sincere. Do not trust any people blindly, otherwise they may take undue advantage from you. This is one thing. Your lucky stone, that is favorable stone, is yes, there are 2-1. You can go for the yellow sapphire, Pushparagam yellow sapphire in the right hand index finger in gold. And even to have a successful marriage in time, you can go for the pavalam, that is coral, in your right hand ring finger. You can take coral, a triangle shaped coral, in your right hand ring finger. I think these 2 stones would give you very good results, because stones, they work as an antibiotic. Always try to go for the certified, original and energized stones. So it gives you a very good effect. Okay.
Okay.
Thank
so
you.
Thank you, doctor. So that was for Amy. Okay, doctor, we have a caller with us. Hello.
Hello.
Namaskaram. Are you there?
എൻ്റെ പേര് പ്രീത.
ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ?
എന്നെ കുറിച്ച് തന്നെ.
പറഞ്ഞോളൂ. ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്?
29/3/1973.
എവിടെയാണ് ജനിച്ചത്?
ജനിച്ചത് കേരളത്തിലാണ്.
എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ?
എനിക്ക് ഇപ്പോഴത്തെ ഫിനാൻഷ്യൽ സിറ്റുവേഷനും
would like to know about a financial stability
of us.
Yes.
Okay, you are working now?
No, not working.
Not working. Okay, you are Makaram Rashi.
Okay.
And Uttaradam Nakshatra.
Yes.
Okay, and well, you don't have Ardha Shani, Kantaka Shani presently. You have Sarpadosham. Have you done the prayers of Sarpadosham?
Yeah, I did. I went to Kalahasti last year.
Yes, I know. That is a good place actually to do it.
So yeah.
When you have done it?
Sorry?
When did you do it?
Last year? Yeah.
Okay, your birth number is 2, life path number is 7. You can go for the 7 Navratna pendant, prosperity pendant number 7. And the dasha which you, you are facing now is Guru Dasha, Vayam Dasha. It is very good. The dasha is very good, I think so.
Okay.
Yeah, regarding financial stability, I think it's not much problem regarding that. Only thing, you at some time tend to face unnecessary expenses, correct? Sometimes you get unnecessary expenses, correct?
No.
No, you don't get any necessary expenses? Unnecessary expenses you get, you know. That is why you are asking about financial stability.
Yeah.
So I think next year, I think this year is not there, but next year you would get more financial stability, or you would try to save more money next year. I would advise you some more remedies regarding the same. You can go for a 10 Mukhi Rudrasham.
Okay.
Okay. A yellow quartz crystal, citrine crystal.
Okay.
Yes, and you can go for a triangle piece of silver to be kept in your purse always.
Okay.
Yes, you can always eat more green things on Wednesday.
Okay.
And regarding the stability, I would advise you can feed the cat for 43 days continuously with the cat food, and cats are available next to the dustbin. So you can feed the cat with the cat food, it's available always. Feed it after sunset, that is in the evening and night, for 43 days continuously, and after 43 days, Tuesday and Wednesday, twice a week. I think this you do anadanam, it will really help you out for financial stability also. Okay? Okay, thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot. Bye bye. Doctor, we'll go to another SMS.
Yeah.
From Meera.
Meera.
Yes. 16th July.
Yeah.
1980.
Okay.
Around 1 p.m.
13 hours.
Yes, in Kerala. Puram is a nakshatram. She would like to know about her husband's career, future, and financial health. That's the husband's details.
He is Simarashi.
Mm-hmm.
And nakshatra is Puram, correct. Well, Ardha Shani is going on, so he has a difficult period from November 2014 to October 2017. You have Ardha Shani, so naturally the difficulties will be there regarding health and financial stability. Even as he's working, sometime you know, job displacement also can be there. He is Chavva Dosham. And necessary prayers has to be done regarding the same. His birth number 7, life path number is 5, total comes to 12. He can go for the prosperity pendant number 3. And regarding the dasha which is going on is Chavva Dasha, Mangal Dasha. So you should do the necessary prayers for Chavva in your native place every year, once in a year up till 2017. So 15, 16, 17, 3 times you have to do these prayers, necessary prayers in your native place. And regarding other things, what is she said?
Want to know about his financial health, financial stability, health and future.
Okay, health,
career.
So as I told you, health regarding, I think he can get some digestion problem, acidity problem, pain in the joints or bones. Those things are possible which need to take care. And after this dasha, Mangal Dasha, or the end of Mangal Dasha, that is Chavva Dasha, I think the results will be okay, fine. But otherwise, until then, I would advise you, you can do some remedies. I will tell you, you can feed the ants, feed the ants with sugar, atta and coconut powder. Mix all these things and feed the ants daily for 62 days. And then only on Saturday and Tuesday, twice a week. First 62 days and then twice a week. And plus you can go for the amethyst crystal quartz. that will also help you out. And plus, if you can donate food or clothes to the orphanage whenever possible, wherever possible, I think that would really help you out. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Doctor. We have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon. Hello, namaskaram. Okay, I think that call is dropped.
Dropped.
Okay, we'll go to another SMS. It's from Srikala. Date of birth is
27 September 1978. Yes.
Okay, Wednesday. Okay, it's in the morning, 6:30.
Okay.
Place of birth is Delhi. She would like to know about her present situation, her job, about her family also.
Meantime, you can say.
Yes. All right. Doctor, before we go into that, can we attend a caller? Or
okay. Okay,
yeah?
No problem.
Okay. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello. Okay.
Hello, Sulojana.
Sulojana.
Okay.
Paranyo, date of birth?
13 April 1984.
Okay. Mone Kurchana. Okay, Parnolo. Time?
11:45 p.m.
Okay.
AM.
Okay, please.
Please, Kerala.
And the Arena Bonikurcha Parthana Guru? Okay, marriage. Okay. She would like to know about her son's marriage.
Son's marriage?
Yes.
84 born.
Mm-hmm.
So he's 31. Okay, he is Sima Rashi again. You can say Puram Nakshatra. His Shani is going on Ardha Shani from November 2014 to October 2017. He doesn't have any Chavadosham, but there are two or three planets which will indicate that he will have a little late marriage, approximately I will say 33 and 34, not immediate. Do not be disappointed, but there is no. And his birth number 4, life path number is 3. 3 is good number, Guru Vyayam number. He can go for the prosperity pendant number 3. He can go also for the Rudrasham. You can say 12 Mukhi. It's a 12 Mukhi Rudrasham which will help him also. Plus, he got Rahu Dasha presently, and it is just started in October 2010. It's for 18 years. So Rahu Dasha will not give him the results up to 100%. Whatever he will work, it will give only 35 to 40% result of his work, you know. And it is up till October 2028. So he has to bear until that, you know. If he does some these remedies for the said planet, I think it will be little diluted. Is he doing any remedies? Anything he is doing? Hello.
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 Hello. Remedies cheyunnundannu doctor choichathu.
Illa.
No, he's not.
Not doing. Okay, fine. I will advise him because he has to be a vegetarian on Saturday and Tuesday. If he can keep a fast on Saturday, it is better. He can eat one time food, lunch or dinner. In daytime, tea, coffee, fruit juice are allowed. In fact, he should keep a silence fast for 40 days, for 1 hour early in morning, 1 hour to sunrise. Silence fast. Yes, that will also help him out. He can drink water in silver glass at home. You can also keep a aquarium in the north area of your room. Otherwise, feed the fishes on the somewhere Corniche or sea on every Wednesday after sunset with raw rice and sugar. He can also go for the blue quartz crystal. Okay, anything else you want to ask?
Hello, where are you going?
In
the
area.
Okay.
It's okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, doctor, we'll go to this SMS that it's from Srikala. Date of birth is.
You tell me again.
Yeah, 27 September 1978. Morning 6:30.
0630.
Yes. And Delhi. Place of birth is Delhi. Okay. Yeah, she would like to know about her present situation, job, and family. So, in our samayathu, njan doctor contact details ningalodu parayam. Mr. Kiran is a contact person. The number is 0502724157. Doctor Kumana nerittu poi kaanengil enki oru number vilichittu doctor appointment eduthittu poi kaanamnadana. Srikala, yes.
Yeah, Srikala. Karka Rashi and Puyam Nakshatra.
Okay.
Okay, she is, doesn't have Ardha. Okay, Ardha Shani has just finished in November 2014. So it's good news, like the obstacles are gone and the Dasha which she is going on is, she doesn't have any. She's birth number 9 and life path number is 7. I think 7 she can go for the prosperity pendant number 7. She can keep a small piece of square silver and it's 7 should be embossed on that. Dasha is also good, Shukram Dasha, from December 2010 to December 2030. Now what is her question?
She would like to know about her job, her family and her present situation.
Okay, present situation is, I will say, okay, not very good, because just now the Ardha Shani is finished, so you have to wait, you have to give some cooling time. So struggling will be there up till half of this year. The next half of 2015 is quite favorable for you. Even there is a career growth for you also, and plus the Dasha is Shukram. I think you have a good time from now onwards, but if you do some Anadanam or some, I think so, remedies for the same, you would get a lot of good results. You can keep a bloodstone crystal ball, 2 pieces in your room. That would also help you out for meditation. If you want to do meditation, hold the balls in your hands, 2 balls, crystal balls. It will increase your blood circulation. Even donation of medicines and tonics to the orphanage home will also help you out. You can go for the blue quartz crystal, blue color quartz crystal, and even Ekmukhi Rudrasham. You should donate always black blankets, black shoes or black umbrellas whenever or wherever possible. It is a avoid full black color clothes, and blue color is very good for you. And even if you sponsor a girl's wedding to whatever extent you can, I think that would give you very good results for the same. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Doctor, so much. So that was for Srikala.
Srikala,
yes.
Okay. Yes.
Doctor, our time is almost over now, so
yes,
we need to wind
okay,
up the show.
Very
so thanks
good.
A lot
okay.
Once again
no,
for being on Mediorum no, and
thank
assisting
you very
our
much.
Viewers.
Thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to serve you all.
You're most welcome, Doctor. All right, Appa, Minatha Chodyam, Idarandu, 35th National Game, Evadayana Narakambunda, Tengu Alla, Kerala is the right answer. Appa, Namukku Kore SMS Ivide Vannittund as usual. So, Adil Ninnum, Njan Randu Vijayakale Innu Theranjedutirikkayanu. The winners for today are Neeraja and Madhavan. Congratulations. Ningalkku labikkunna couple invite aanu. Grand Vegas Circus kaanulla couple invite, and it's happening in Abu Dhabi. Ividunnu njangal ella details ningale vilicha reacha mailsum adu pole ticket details okke aayikunnayirikkum. Appam orikku koodi Dr. Kumarane ningalkku nerittu poi kaananundengil, you can contact Mr. Kiran. The contact number is 0502724157. Appo innathe or episode ellarkkum ishtapettu ennu karunnu. Saturday veendum kaanam. Ellarkkum or happy weekend. Until then, it's me Sharon. Nanni namaskaram.
Nanni namaskaram.